The collaboration as core PCO of the European Society of Hypertension goes back to the 90s, when the Congress was at the very first edition. The European meeting on hypertension has been always very well attended, thanks to its high scientific level and excellent organization. However, we have been committed to find new ideas and innovative approach. In this year edition objective was to find a way to integrate a face-to-face meeting with the virtual session. And the occasion was the presentation of the new 2018 European guidelines presented in Barcelona during the meeting in June and try to connect Beijing with Barcelona. So while 2,500 participants could follow the presentation live in Barcelona, additional 5,000 professionals could follow the same event through a streaming system. And this was a very good result considering that it was almost midnight in China.
The new hypertension guidelines of the European Society of Hypertension have been presented at the meeting of the Society last June in Barcelona, extending the audience to these guidelines and allowing many new geographical areas to be included, with the help of the expertise of the AIM International Group.
We collaborate extensively with Chinese Heart Negro to make it connected with the world. We believe that tight connections with Europe can bring great value to Chinese healthcare professionals. Moreover, we support live broadcasts as the most effective way to expand the reach of meetings, making them truly accessible. Therefore, we are very satisfied of this achievement, which could have not been possible without the professionalism of AIF Group. Working style, time zone, language, type of devices can represent obstacles when connecting two countries like Spain and China. Anyway, together with AIF Group, we set the basis of a like-minded and cohesive team to avoid misunderstandings and hit our goals.